I'm back, y'all. First, let me say that these earrings are heavy, but they still the bomb.com. Y'all. I'm sorry, y'all. Just trying to make y'all laugh as always because we gotta line up this move, okay? I'm back. Excuse me. Me and Smokey, we're back. I don't know about you guys, but I've often sat here and wonder, you know, how long will I be on YouTube? I mean, you know, how long, you know, can I keep going and going and going and going with the same old, you know, because y'all know how I am. I just come on and do a video unless I have something to talk about or, you know, something to share with you guys and make you guys' life easier or better or whatever. But, how you doing? How you been? But I don't know if you guys have seen a video. I just got to watching a video of a sister that's on my page. Kim, a.k.a. Sexy Plus Diva, a.k.a. Caramelated 46. She just put up a video saying that, no, this would be her last time on YouTube. She did it before and then she came back. But, you know, she just did it again, saying that she was, you know, it's not for her anymore. And, of course, you know, I understand her decision, you know. I mean, like I say, you know, I thought about the same thing. How long am I going to be on YouTube, you know? Another year, another 5 years? I mean, how long is this going to go? Of course, this is a hobby for a lot of us, especially for me. You know, just like Kim said, she have a life outside of YouTube. So do I. Kim have a grandson that she takes care of. So y'all already know my brand new baby boy. So yeah, that's a lot of work. And she's still mourning the death of her husband. And so am I, and so am, you know, a lot of us that know her. Because I just can't imagine, like I say, my husband not being back there in their bedroom. I just can't imagine that. So the reason for this video, before I start rambling too much, is to do something that she had wanted to do. What I'm trying to say is Kim had texted me this morning. She had an idea and she had, you know, brought it across my attention to see, you know, if it was a good idea or whatever. I'm like, yeah, this is an excellent idea because, you know, just like all of the rest of us, she's, you know, she had been looking at Kiana because 52. About, you know, her weight loss, her lifestyle. I'm not going to say weight loss. It's a lifestyle journey that she's getting ready to go on. So, Kim had texted me and, you know, she was saying that, you know, I think it's a good idea for us to all motivate each other. You know, I'm like, of course, it's a good idea. And her idea was that we can all share phone numbers, you know, to like text each other, you know, every day or every other day or whatever, to just motivate each other to say, okay, hey, you know, you working out today? You know, have you been eating right today? You know, let's go, sis, let's go, let's go, let's go. And I told her, of course, that was an excellent idea. Motivate each other because some divas don't have motivation at home. You know, some people don't have, you know, husband that's like wanting to lose weight. They just don't have motivation. They don't know where to start, where to begin. And I had told, and she had asked me to do a video. So I texted her back like, no, you do the video. That's your idea. Of course, I would do a video response to support you. But I said, you know, you can do a video. That's your idea. And I had a feeling, in the back of my mind that she didn't want to do videos anymore. And I was going to text her back and ask her, but, you know, I had been, like I said, running around all day with my daughter, and that's what it was. She don't have the feeling to do videos anymore. So that's why I'm here, you guys, to fulfill Sexy Plus Diva requests about let's all support each other. like she said before in her video, her page is still up, so y'all continue to go to her page and just check on her. Just show her some love. Let her know that, you know, we still, you know, we love her, of course, you know. That's why you don't do YouTube videos no more. Don't mean we don't, not gonna think about her no more. We still here to support her. Y'all go to her page and y'all support her, because she's on this journey also to live a healthier lifestyle. So, I think what I'm trying to say is, you guys, is, like Kim wanted, she wanted us all to support each other. I know everybody's not comfortable with giving each other their phone numbers, so I had even told her in my text that, you know, instead of just saying, you know, instead of doing phone numbers, we can all just go to each other's page and say, hey, you know, you are, what you doing today, D? You working out? No, how many times have you been working out this week? Or no, have you been eating right? You know, you need some support. You need, do you have any questions? You have any advice? So I was telling her that, you know, I think that's a good idea also. Everyone who wants to join on this weight loss journey with Kiana, me, because I'm basically maintaining what I've lost. I started last year, so told y'all time go fast. It's almost August. I started August of last year. It's almost a year. I'm down 20 plus pounds. I think I've lost, I have lost another 3 pounds. I think it's more, but like I said, I don't go by this scale. So 20 plus pounds down for me since August of last year when I got on the SPN Nation weight loss journey. So if you guys want to, of course, do a video response to this video to show Kim, you know, of course, you know, we love her. That's a good idea. And if you do a video response to this video or either comment saying, hey, I need support. You know, I don't have nobody at home to support me. I don't have motivation, because some have more motivation than others. Some have more willpower than others. So if you need somebody to constantly, you know, remind you, okay, let's know what you're doing. You eating right? Have you been exercising? Leave a video response to this video or leave a comment saying, hey, I need some help, y'all. Y'all need to, you know, motivate me. In case you don't know, a lot of my new subscribers, I don't work anymore. I am retired. So I know I talk fast. I don't work anymore. I am retired. But still, I have a life here. I take care of the home, my husband and my daughter. You know, just take care of the household as best as I could, you know, with my injuries and all that. But if you need motivation from me or whoever, comment on this video or leave a video response. Me, personally, I look at every comment that comes to my videos. So if you leave a comment or video response saying, hey, you know, I need some motivation, I'm going to give me a book, and I'm going to write your name down in it, and your YouTube name. I'm going to go to your page and just constantly remind you guys, you know, hey, you been eating right? Have you ate your breakfast? You know, would you have any questions, you know, for me, or can I help you anyway or whatever? So, again, this is all Sexy Plus Divas' idea to let's support each other in sisterhood. Like she said in her video, she loved YouTube because, it was just basically taking up a lot of her time. You know, no one ran her off or whatever. Now, there is negativity on YouTube, and, you know, you could get pulled into it, you know, very quickly if you don't watch yourself. So, let's just support each other. So, yeah, I just want to do this video for Kim. You know, like I said, continue to go to her page, show her love. If y'all need any motivation, any questions, any help, weight loss advice or whatever, leave a comment on this video, and I will make sure to go to your page and constantly, you know, remind you guys to, you know, move their body, eat right, you know, do what you have to do to live a healthier lifestyle. So, I'll holler.